I think my research inspiration probably came from my PhD supervisor, because he was very, very exciting, very innovative, very creative kind of person. He was also a very good supervisor who gave me the freedom to think on my own and do things on my own. And we had a very friendly, very dynamic, interactive environment within the lab. So all of those gave me a very good experience during my PhD, and that encouraged me to stay in research and go on to become an academic.